Hey everybody, Guy Ferdman here of SatoriPrime.com, rocking my Wolverine haircut, and in this video I'm going to cover with you two secret tricks here in Facebook that are going to give you a leg up on your competition, and I'm going to show you exactly what those are. The first one is here in this article, and the second one is a little bit bonus, so come along with me and I'll show you exactly what to do. Alright guys, welcome back here to this video. Again, you see me here on our fan page, and I'm going to show you obviously something about insights here, as you see on this article. Very powerful tool that you can start spying on your competition. Might hear the helicopter here in the background. We're near a naval base here in San Diego. So, you know, you can get a lot of great information here, and I urge you, if you haven't been back here, to look through it. But I specifically want to talk to you about one thing which is going to allow you to spy on your competition here on Facebook. So when you're on your overview tab, if you scroll a little bit down, you probably won't have anything here if you've never used this feature before. You have this pages to watch feature that you see right here, and you see I've gone ahead and added some pages, and these are similar or people that we consider our competition. Actually, a lot of these people we've worked with in the past, but here are some people that I'm always interested in what they're up to on Facebook, because I want to see how they are promoting their business, because they might give me some insights and ideas on how I want to promote my business on Facebook, because these are some really good Facebook marketers here. Brian Moran of Get 10,000 Fans, good friend of ours, Amy Porterfield, John Loomer, and Mia Davies. And what this allows you to do is to actually just see what they're currently doing this week on Facebook, but even more so is actually snoop on the posts that have been most successful for them this week. So you can see it says here, pages to watch, compare the performance of your page and post with similar pages on Facebook, likes, comments, and shares, right? So that's the engagement for the week. And then you can see if I click on here, it'll show nothing because Brian Moran has not posted anything this week. He's actually coming off a launch, so that kind of makes sense there. Of course, our page, I know what we're posting, and then you got 3, 4, and 5 here. Amy Porterfield. So this is this week's top post from Amy, and you can see just kind of see her scheme and what she's doing to actually promote her business. So she uses a lot of image type posts, and you know, really nothing besides that. Kind of lets the post speak for itself. Maybe a little commentary here, just one line, and then has people kind of talk about it in there. It's probably how she keeps it, just keeps her engagement up. And then when she actually has something, you know, like this, she can promote it more strongly because her engagement is up. So great strategy there. And that's it. You can just scroll through all your competitors and just see what's most effective. Okay, so let's just look at John Loomer real quick. So you got video that's doing really well. He's talking about page likes this week. Something about video ads, which is a new feature in Facebook that we'll talk about soon as well. And then Mia Davies seems to write a lot more text. So obviously, look, different things work for different people, and each one of these guys has developed their own marketing strategy over the years. So it doesn't necessarily mean that if you go do what they're doing, that you're gonna get the results that they're getting. But what you do wanna come here is to come get ideas from people who are already successful in the niche and market that you're in, and then that would get ideas on how you could possibly market your business as well. Also, you could see if you're in a niche where people kind of market themselves in the same way over and over again, you might wanna sit, do a little bit masterminding, and innovate some new ways to market inside that niche, because that'll get people paying attention to your business differently than they are to other ones, and you could differentiate yourself in that market. And differentiation is usually good. Even if all you're doing is polarizing people, at least you'll know who your buyers are. Okay, so it's a fantastic feature. You can add 100 pages here, I believe, so you can just add as many as you want. They'll also suggest other pages to you, so if I wanted to you know, check out Diane over here, I could add her, and then, you know, keep adding different pages as I go down my list and literally compare how everybody is marketing themselves on Facebook. All right, so that's the first feature I want to talk to you about. What we didn't talk about, or what I didn't present prior to this, is a kind of a secret feature that a lot of people have been asking us how to do, because most people just don't know how to do it, and Facebook isn't very forthright with how to get it done. So you see that Facebook has this rating system. Many years ago, Nick Unsworth actually built one from the ground up that allowed you to do this inside of Facebook in kind of a viral way, but today Facebook has it in there. Again, this is just another way to increase social proof, and social proof is one of your strongest selling points with online marketing, with social media, with really anything at all. So we highly encourage you to add this to your page, especially if you're a brand. You know, if you're just marketing some business opportunity or something like that, it might not be as effective. But if you have your own business, you have your own brand, you have your own products, one of the best things you could do is have people give you testimonials. And this is a way to do that organically inside of Facebook. Now, I know a lot of people don't like to think this about themselves, and we always say, judge a book by its cover. But the reality is that all of us, whether consciously or subconsciously, are judging people by first look, right? First impressions really do matter in this world. So why we have another cliche that says, you know, don't get a second chance to make a first impression. So understand that when people are putting eyes on your business, that first impression is crucial to building that initial bond in that relationship. And this is one of those ways that you can get people to have the right response when they see your fan page. So how do you add this over here? Well, you're gonna head over to your settings, okay? You're gonna go ahead and click on settings. And then you're gonna go to page info. And under your page info, it's hidden under the address part of it, okay? So right over here where it says address, we're gonna go ahead, click edit on that. Now this is not my home address or Elon's home address, so if you go here, you won't find us. It's near where we live or lived, but it's not exactly where we live because honestly, there are some crazy people online and we don't want them showing up to our house unannounced. So hopefully that's not you. Anyway, you're gonna go ahead and add your address, okay? And then you're gonna hit save changes. Then you're gonna come back here and hit edit again, and this map is gonna show up, and underneath the map is gonna be a checkbox that says show map, check-ins, and star ratings on the page, okay? And you're gonna check this box, right? And then hit save changes, and when you come back here, that will become available to people, and even down the left-hand side of the page, people will then be able to see reviews about your business. Hopefully you have great products and you have great customer service, and people are gonna leave you a lot of love. Otherwise, maybe not the best idea, but obviously, again, with that snap judgment, it's really important. So that's it for this video, but go ahead down below in the comment box and let us know how you're gonna use these two features. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our videos here on YouTube. You can do that by going to the top right corner of this video and just hover over that, click on that, and you'll be able to subscribe to our videos so you can get more great content like this, and we can let you know when we have new content up, because we really cover everything from online marketing, personal, and business development. So if you're looking for information like that, we'll provide it. But again, please go ahead and comment below. Let us know how you might use these two things for your business, and maybe you can come up with some great ideas that we can share with our audience, or even bring you out to actually share that with our audience as well. Having said that, have a great day, guys.